weaves through that. Quickly looking at the Daily Nation, midnight deadline for Raila's petition, and this, of course, is to do with the fact that they have until midnight to file that petition. So we're waiting to see. We imagine that it's going to be done sometime today. And, of course, they've been gathering evidence. According to Norman Magaya, the reason for the slight delay in handing in their petition, according to him, is because of the overwhelming evidence that came in through after they decided that they're going to go to the Supreme Court. So they're still compiling that and making sure that it's credible as they go to the Supreme Court. On the front page, you also have that story and the pictures of the funeral requiem mass that took place yesterday.